We've learned so far that BRCA1 exerts its main effect by aiding the DNA repair machinery in breast cells. But obviously there are a lot of other factors, both genetic and environmental, that contribute to, one, the overall mutation rate in a cell, as well as the cell's ability to repair those mutations. Other environmental factors that generally affect DNA mutation and repair could be things like UV exposure, particularly for tissues in your skin, or cigarette smoking, particularly affecting tissues in your lungs. These can increase the chance for DNA damage, thus making it more likely that a repair may not happen. And there are even more genetic and non-genetic factors that contribute to risk in far less well-understood ways. For most women who develop breast cancer, it's due to a combination of many of these different environmental and genetic factors. Let's say that we have two women who've been analyzed for 8 genetic factors associated with risk for breast cancer. At the end of the test, we see that they have the same alleles for each of these 8 genetic factors. They both test the same for each of those 8 alleles, and thus they have the same calculated risk for breast cancer. But one of the women goes on to develop breast cancer, whereas the other one does not. I want you to tell me how or why this is even possible. They have the same genetic makeup for these 8 genetic factors, they have the same calculated genetic risk, but one got breast cancer and the other one didn't. Go ahead and put your answer in the text box here.